Here's a demonstration of the motion sensing jack-o'-lantern. Right now it's not sensing any motion, so it'll change colors fairly slowly between red and green.